In the previous video, we discussed initial measurement configuration as well as setting levels for our inputs and signal generator. In this video, we'll add two more microphone inputs and move on to discussing configuration of individual transfer function engines as well as a live transfer function average with those individual TF engine contributors. Dual channel transfer function measurements are the key to system response analysis. While spectrum measurements give you an indication of tonality, they are wholly blind to timing, polarity, and transmission quality of an audio system. While Smaart configures spectrum engines automatically, transfer function measurements must be manually created. Like most things in Smaart, there are several ways to access configuration or options dialogs. I prefer to use hotkey combinations, however most functions will also have corresponding on-screen selections or menu bar items. Let's create a new transfer function engine for each of the three connected microphones. Press New TF Measurement. We'll name our transfer functions Mic 1, Mic 2, and Mic 3 TF. Repeat this process for each input. Check that you've chosen the right device, measurement, and reference channel according to your interface configuration. Now that we've created our three transfer function measurements, let's create a live average of each of those engines. Select New TF Average from the Config menu dropdown. Name the Live TF Average engine and choose each of the individual transfer function measurements as contributors. Now, run and set the delay for each engine. Press the V key to refresh the average buffer and wipe out the old out-of-time data. Run the Live TF Average to see, in real time, an averaged response of each of those individual contributors. This represents an average response of the system under test in the area you've placed your microphones.